How to open links with ChatGPT. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily do that. So let's just get right into it. The first thing you want to do is open up your ChatGPT and make sure that you are logged into your account. So I'm going to ask ChatGPT to give me some links, and then it will give me a list of links that would be able to open up on ChatGPT or directly to the app or website. Now here I have asked for some social media site links like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, TikTok, Snapchat, and many more. So what happens is if you want to open these links in ChatGPT itself, then there is no available option as of now because ChatGPT doesn't support the in-app browser. But if you tap on these links, it will open up the apps. So what happens is simply if you just go ahead and tap on, let's say, Facebook, you could just hold on to ChatGPT, head over to its camera app and info. Once you land on the info page, head over to the set as default option. And then from here, you could just go ahead and open supported links. Make sure that all of these links are turned on. And once that is done, you could do the same for other apps as well, like Facebook. So if I just go ahead and head over to its app info, set as default and open supported links. Make sure all of these are open. So if I just go ahead and tap on this right here and then go to, let's say, Pinterest. If I tap on Pinterest.com, it will open up the Pinterest app. And that's how you open links from ChatGPT. I hope this was helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.